One was the land management, population pressure, education, and the flood problem. Now, in the meeting, we did have DP, deliberate polling. And before that, policies were suggested, of which policies would try to mitigate some of these problems. But it could not be handled systematically without consulting with the communities. For the very reasons, the RAN team having had a series of meetings with us, that was last year, they decided to move down to see for themselves issues that we were just discussing from far away in Kampala. I want to thank and welcome the team that was in Butalinya for the same exercise. And I must also thank my people down there at the grassroots who did give very, very vital information that we are just a few minutes from now waiting to hear from the team that was there. I want to say that as leaders, we encourage them to give relevant information, to give information that will help us thereafter, and also to be consulted on the policies that we try to deter or to mitigate some of those very serious issues at hand. I want to say that the community themselves are better placed to suggest the possible solutions. And I know that they did propose possible solutions for some of these problems. Now, for us as leaders, the task ahead of us is to own this problem. The task ahead of us is to own the outcome. The moment we contradict ourselves in the way we distribute information to our masses, certainly we shall jeopardize the success of the policies suggested here by the research team and also by the community.